shortcut tricks for multiplication of large numbers. These tricks are very much useful to get quick answers and for better time management in bank exams. To get the answers in seconds of time, if you want to multiply 3453 with 6328, it takes time in traditional method. If we use the shortcut trick, we can get the answer in very less time. Let us check the process. In step 1, first we have to multiply these two end digits, 3 8s 24. Keep 4 here and 2 here. And in second step, we have to multiply, cross multiply these two end digits, 3 2 6 5 8s 40, 40 plus 6, 46 plus 2, 48. Have to keep 4 here and 8 here. Keep this 4 in unit digits. In third step, we have to multiply, cross multiply these three end digits. 4 into 8, 24. 3, 3 is 9. 24 plus 9, 33. 33, 5 into 2, 10. 33 plus 10, 43. Keep 4 here and write 3 here. These two end digits are same as it is. In step 4, we have to cross multiply 4 digits. 2 8 is 16, 6 3 is 18. 16 plus 18, 16, 18, and 4 2 is 8. 5 3 is 15. We have to add all these. 8 6 14, 14 plus 8 22, 22 plus 5 27, 47, and carry forward number 4. Add this also, we get 51. Put 1 as fourth digit. These 3 digits are as it is. 3 8 4. In step 5, we have to cross multiply first 3 digits. First 2 2 is 4 6 5 is 30. 34 plus 4 into 3 12. 34 plus 12, 46. 46 plus 5, 51. Keep 5 here and 1 as 5th digit. These 3 4 digits are as it is. Next step, we have to cross multiply last 2 end digits. First 2 end digits, 2 3 6, 4 2 4 6 24. 24 plus 6 30, 30 plus this carry forward 35. Put 3 here and 5 here. These 5 numbers are as it is. 1 1 3 8 4. In next step, we have to cross multiply these first 2 digits. 6 2 is 12. 12 plus 3, 12 plus 3 15. This is the final step. So put 15 here and these digits as it is. 1. In simplifications, while solving simplification problems, these techniques are very much useful to get the answer in less time. To multiply these, to multiply two 4-digit numbers, first we have to multiply first 2 digits and then cross multiply these first 2 end digits and then cross multiply first 3 end digits and then cross multiply 4 digits, end digits of 4. 2 into 8, 3 into 6, 4 into 2, 5 into 3, like this. In next step, we have to cross multiply first 3 digits. 2 2 is 4, 5 6 30, 4 3 is 12, And next step, we have to multiply first two digits, first two n digits, 2, 3, 6, 4, 6, 24. And in the final step, we have to multiply first two n digits. By practice, we can get the answer in very less time. For explanation purpose, I have explained all these steps. We can get solutions faster. For better understanding, let us check one more problem using this method. If we want to multiply 4823 with 2512, solve using this shortcut trick. First, we have to multiply these two, 3 into 2, 6. In second step, we have to cross multiply these two, 3 into 1, 3, 2, 2 into 2, 4. 3 into 1, 3, 2 into 2, 4. 3 plus 4, 7. Right here. In third step, we have to cross multiply these two. 8 to 16, 5 3 is 15, 15 plus 16, 31, 31 plus 2 into 1, 2, 31 plus 2, 33. Put 3 here and 3 here. In third step, we have to cross multiply these two digits, 4 into 2, 8, 4 into 2, 8, and 3 into 6, 3 into 2, 6. And 8 into 1, 8. For understanding purpose, I am writing here 2 into 5, 10. Add all these, 14, 8, 22, 22, 3, 33 plus 3, 36. Write this 6 here and this is carry forward number 3. In next step, we have to cross multiply these two. These 4 into 1, 4. 2 into 2, 4. 8 into 5, 40. 40 plus 4 plus 4, 48. 48 plus 3, 51. Put 5 here and 1 here. And then cross multiply these two digits. 8 to 16, 5 plus 20. 20 plus 16, 36. 36 plus 5, 41. Put 4 here and 1 here. In next step, we have to cross multiply. We have to multiply 4 into 2, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. This is the process. For latest updates, please subscribe Bank Exam Tips YouTube channel, turn subscribe button so that you can able to get my updated videos directly into your Gmail.